Oh, Rob, we don't have time to do this the way I would want to. But you're going to have to help me with heel or no heel. Let's do a truncated version of that during
Oh
this
no,
product,
let's
all
not
right?
do that. Let's not do that.
No, just not every person, but just like if you hit a big heel, you have to tell me. Okay? That's what I'm saying. We don't have time to do the full game the way I want to do it. What's going on in the chat today, by the way?
You're making some assumptions that I would know.
Don't you watch AEW?
Dude, I told you I killed my TV.
Oh.
How many times
Oh,
do I
man.
have to tell
Well, then we both,
you?
that can actually make the game even more fun. We can do it together, and the audience can tell us if we're right or wrong. We'll need to bring on a third party. Again, not tonight, but some night. We can at least work out the logistics of the game right now.
Nyla Rose. Oh,
Heel or no heel?
insert cover, All Elite Wrestling Magazine, Chris Jericho. Wednesday in action, John Moxley.
Chris Jericho's
That's
in this.
really cool. It's kind of shadow boxy. That's thick. That's fun. That's cool. Roads to Success, Cody Rhodes.
Is that a good one with the design, or we're gonna need some help knowing what to screenshot
It
here.
this is definitely an insert. I would screenshot this. Well, I
Okay.
don't know.
Okay. Yeah,
I
I'm
mean,
just getting the
we're more
checklist
one
up now because
pack
I was
in,
looking at the
you
sell sheet
know.
first. Yeah, the stacked pack, the very first pack was stacked. There are a lot of parallels in this. There's gold, pyro,
I
dynamite,
just like
call out.
seeing the I'm sorry. I just like seeing the former WWE talent that still has some place to go once they get let go.
So roads to success are 1 in 10 packs. So I wouldn't say that it's crazy unless it comes out autographed. Top rope. Ooh, oh, I don't want to spoil it for our viewers, but
Big Swole.
top rope is going to look pretty cool.
Main features, Ray Phoenix.
And I am seeing now on the checklist, Wednesday in action are 1 in 64 packs. So that's definitely a hit.
All Elite Wrestling Magazine, John Moxley and Frankie Kazarian.
And of course, there is. Now, I wonder how many do we know how many autographs Sting signed for this product? Because every
Don't
picture I've
know.
seen
He
is
was one of
of
the
the one of one.
last people I think that they got in the product because he was like one of the most recent let goes from WWE. Sammy Guevara cover. There's another WWE. There's tribute, Mr. Brody Lee, Evil Uno. There you go, Ivan.
Heel or no heel?
Arn
Tell me they made it easy
Anderson,
for us.
Queen Slayer, Anna Jay. Hold on 1 second. I want to go back and see her other. Yeah, see, haha, thought so. Nickname variations.
Ah, there we
That's
go.
cool. Yeah, I like that. I like that.
All right, where is Sting? I'm going through line by line on the autograph checklist.
Santana, main features.
So autographs are not guaranteed. They're 1 in 146
Correct.
hobby packs. So they're not even, they're like 1 in 5 or 6 boxes, 8
Jurassic
boxes.
Express, Luchasaurus, and Jungle Boy. Say that again. I'm sorry, 100 and something.
46 packs, so probably is that what, 8 boxes? 1 in 8 boxes. And I'm trying to look through to see. So Billy Gunn is one of the super rares. Who's Billy Gunn? Sting is a super rare, 1 in 7,665 packs. Oh, but actually, but Sting has two autographs.
The bunny.
His AEW magazine autograph is 1 in 3,898 packs. So he's not
Ooh.
entirely super rare.
Check out the foil.
Parallel
action going on for the AEW magazine. That's cool of Matt Jackson there.
And somehow it looks like the rarest autograph in the entire thing is the tag team's Matt Jackson, Nick Jackson.
That was just a Matt Jackson insert. Interesting. Colt Cabana, main features.
For some reason, that tag team's auto of Matt Jackson and Nick Jackson is 46,285 packs. So maybe they only returned a few of them. I don't know.
Wow. That's like puts long odds in an entirely different perspective.
Yeah. Again, I don't know AEW anywhere near as much as you guys. How rare do you think Matt Jackson and Nick Jackson should be relative to Sting, Taz, Billy Gunn, Cody Rhodes? Hey, speaking of which, there we go.
Tay Conti, UD canvas card. She's cool. Familiar with her. I like the canvas look. Sweet. There's Sting, main features.
Nice.
Rio. The Kurashita. And Mark Queen. This product's been getting a ton of love all over Twitter.
For a long time, before it even came out.
Cabana, Taz, Dr. Britt Baker. Another canvas, this one of Ikura Shida. Main features, Sean Spears. Tag teams, FTR, Dax Harwood, and Cash Wheeler. Isaiah Cassidy, and John Moxley. AKA from WWE, Dean Ambrose.
Oh, I recognize that name.
Mm-hmm. Ray Phoenix magazine, Dax Harwood.
Tag Stevens teams, Collectibles reminding Bucks. Us. Dr. Britt Baker, DMD.
Sorry, Young Bucks, not the auto version. That would have been unbelievable.
Yeah.
Sting magazine.
Penguins fan 96 telling me in the chat that they are top tier names. So again, I don't know.
This is a different kind of parallel.
Ooh.
Different pattern going on back there, and it's got so this different work. Finish to it. There's a no, top no. rope insert.
Back up to the base parallels and see what the. So base parallels are gold, pyro, dynamite, finisher. But none of those are numbered. So now I have to go to eBay and look to see what a finisher, AEW finisher upper deck looks like. Because I'll bet you a finisher Sting would be kind of nice, huh?
Yeah. Right. Luchasaurus, Mr. Brody Lee, Billy Gunn.
Anything to tell me what
Christopher Daniels parallel. This one's a star pattern. There it is.
So first off, Lord bless Hollerword, eBay seller Hollerword, who when they have a finisher parallel, actually post it next to the base so you can see. It looks like the finisher parallels have a blue stripe instead of a firework stripe.
Powerhouse Hobbs.
That can't be right. That has to be the opposite.
Hikura Shida, Orange Cassidy, Sean Spears. Main features, Matt Jackson, Abandon, Cody's Nightmare, and Pack.
All right. Anyone?
Private Party, Mark Queen and Isaiah Cassidy. Christopher Daniels. Kip Sabian, Mr. Marshall, Dax Harwood, Britt Baker, Billy Gunn, Mr. Marshall.
So it sounds like the chat's calling it, saying that was the pyro parallel. So not crazy. That's like the second level above gold, but a pretty freaking cool thing. And that's, Rob, again, my brain goes there. So many of us immediately start calculating value in things. But this is something I've really learned the last week with a product that I was ripping that we might talk about later. Ooh, that's cool. What parallel is that? Anybody?
That's that star pattern again.
Is that also a lot of us are buying cards because we like it. We like these cards. And for people like that, you'd be like, I want that Sting Pyro, right? I know if it was a Chris Bryant Pyro, I'd want it.
Tony Schiavone.
What is that with all those fireworks?
Santana.
Is that
dynamite? Chris Statlander.
That's got to be dynamite with all those fireworks. Burn. Which actually on the base tag team's parallels are semi-rare. One in 107 packs. So that's another cool thing about this is, how is this set numbered? You're really going to get full nerd Ivan tonight, Rob, with these products.
With numerals.
The tag teams? What? No, so the tag teams are numbered as part of the base set. Like, the base set is 1 through 60, and then tag teams are 61 through 70. But the tag teams have different odds on their parallels. Their parallels are more rare than the base parallels.
There's Tay Conti.
Or is it still the same because it's in relation to the base parallels? So if there's 60 of those and only 10 of these.
Another top rope.
What's 18 times 6?
That's what I thought too. Hold on, let me back up for a second.
108.
So looks like there's parallels to the magazine covers too.
Yep. Gold, pyro, dynamite, and first edition parallels. Probably a gold parallel. That's the most common. So I am wrong. I did some statistics here, and they're not more rare. It's just that there's way less of the base tag teams. That's why the odds are given as they are. So Upper Deck went entirely granular with these odds, which is fun. Again, if you like to nerd out like me. Any guarantees or numbers in a box? Yeah, I ran to the checklist so fast I didn't even go to the guarantees. So a box Rick hit.
Baker canvas. Brandy promises. Rhodes, main features. Go ahead.
No, you're fine. I know Brandy Rhodes. That's the name you stop for. 16 gold parallels. 16 regular main features, roads to success, and or top rope cards. Rob, have you pulled any top rope cards yet?
Two of them.
Okay. Because those looked really cool. I didn't want to spoil those for the viewers, but yeah. Four canvas cards, and some of those could be SPs. Three silver parallel cards of the inserts. Two serial numbered and or dynamite parallels. And one finisher, call out, or first edition parallel. So really the box hits are the finisher parallels or a call out or a first edition, which are numbered and much rarer. Now a case though has four of those Wednesday in action shadow box cards. So remember that very first one, actually, Rob, if you get a second, let me get a picture of that when you,
yeah, I'll bring it back for you,
but I could always get that tweet ready to go.
There's one of the gold parallels of the tag team.
So the Wednesday in action shadow boxes, four of those per case, four autographed cards per case, and then eight memorabilia cards.
Penelope Ford and Lance Archer.
So they don't go so far as to say it, but I'm guessing you would get one of those per box since you add up all those numbers and it's 16.
So we'll go ahead and give away the John Moxley Wednesday in action card.
Awesome. All right. Fantastic. Let me go over to Twitter and get that thrown up there.